A Carroll County substitute teacher appeared before a judge on 19 counts of child molestation. The Carroll County Sheriff's Office says 30-year-old Amelia Ressler committed indecent and immoral acts in front of second grade children at Mount Zion Elementary. NBC News says investigators have photos and videos from the classroom.